What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. It is Federal Saw here, and today we are back with another video. As you can tell, we're in Woodland County private server, and yeah, I was just like in a pursuit patrolling before I made this video, and yeah, it seems like we have a pursuit right now, so we're going to test that. So yeah, like 2 days ago, I seen a real life pursuit, and yeah, it was pretty crazy. Let me tell you that. Oh, escape prisoner. Cover me. That's me. Slayer's weapon. Okay then. That was we were just chasing that dude for about like 10 minutes. So thank God, you know, we got that to end. We're just gonna go back and get in the car. That's pretty crazy. I don't have no wheel. Yeah. It's not really a mob patrol. If we have to, we can do something, but yeah. Hopefully you guys, whenever you guys are watching this, you either have, you know, happy Halloween if you're watching this on Halloween, or, you know, just have a good day, you know, because this, I'm recording this today, but the day, no. I'm pre-recording this, so, basically, you know. Whenever you're watching this, or whenever this comes out, before or after Halloween, then, you know, whatever, just have a happy Halloween. Yeah. Make sure you guys, let me know if you guys want to see, like, Civ episodes. If you guys want to, I can start doing those. Like, role-playing as, like, a civilian, kind of like what Polecat does. Oh, here's my friend. So, yeah, so there's a sneak peek video after this one. Thank you. Okay, it's an accident. We'll work this. Hey. Move the cars to the side of the road. Who owns this car? Dev, move your car here. Yeah, so there's also another video. Yeah, so as you guys can tell, possibly a clown episode. Yeah, there's Mr. Diamond, though. Alright guys, hold up. That is, just wait a second for me. Cause, yeah, I have to buy these. You know. And also, you guys are asking, you guys send me Discord DMs. You guys are like, why don't you edit your videos? Well, I like to do raw footage, so I think raw footage is better because then it doesn't show you all the fake stuff. Like, all this stuff is not planned at all. Well, you know, some episodes are, like, you know, but, yeah, so, it's, but, you know, like, alright, well, I'm gonna have to leave from here. I'm gonna just add this dude as a friend, and then, I don't want to give you guys all the details now. /107/108. Yeah, but yeah, I like to do raw versions and all that, so yeah, no. You guys might not like it and all that, but it's way easier for me. Especially with school, I don't really have time to edit videos. And yeah. Like, if it was the summer, then of course, you know, I'll probably edit videos, but right now, too much. Yeah, make sure you guys join the links in the description. I might stop putting the Woodland County Discord, in the description just because, like, you know, there, I just don't think, I don't know, it's kind of like, I don't know. I mean, if, you know, Diamond tells me to do it, and if there's a problem, then I'll do it, but I'll take it out from that for now, and I'll just have my Discord since, you know. But, yeah. As you guys can tell, we are also rocking Halloween livery, because it's going to be gone in, like, the next week, so yeah, it's a bummer. That's why I've been using the line videos, because it's going to be gone. Alright, stop spamming. There's no reason to freaking spam the radio. Like, I wish they had like a TAC 2 or something for like pursuits, because honestly it just clogs up the main radio. Oh, and guys, I almost forgot. So the Halloween episode was pre-recorded, just like this one. This is the Halloween special though, but anyway. Basically, it's like, I basically changed my robot here. I changed it to Pennsylvania Temps YT. Okay, bro, well, you obviously see that they're all, what's it called, so come on now. Yeah, so if you guys want to add me, I'll also have it in the description. No, wait, no, I don't want to do that problem. We'll go to the graveyard crash. I really do want to do a crash hunter. Code 2 now, so it's going to the area. So, graveyard. So, the only graveyard that's in the game right now is this one. Let's see. Oh! Okay. Alright, we'll just put the cruise lights on. Just direct traffic. Alright, let's see. Oh, wow. Okay, let's recall fire department down there. Blue Caprice LCC times one. Do you have any injuries? Alright. I don't know why he parks in the middle of the day. Amos is here and will take care of you. Is the door jammed? I only put DWI because it doesn't let me put DUI. Alright, we'll just sit here. And, okay, the flashlight doesn't do anything. Well, time. There we go. Alright, we'll go grab the clipboard. We'll get the stuff and alright, we got it all taped off now. So unfortunately, we couldn't give him the test just because he had to be transported to the hospital, but I really would have gave him a DUI test. I'm going to say we could just get need a flatbed to graveyard. And see, not every call in this game needs the whole fire. Like, you know what I'm saying? IRL, you only need one cop if somebody calls the cops for the accident. So, we're just gonna leave the scene because, yeah. This light's freaking me out. Sounded like a radar sound. It was like, whoa. Another thing is, when you're roleplaying on this game, please don't put all your... Like, this is so dumb right here. This right here looks so dumb, it's not even funny. Like, I hate it, and it's not even realistic. The only time you use this is if you're going down an alleyway or something, or if you need to get more light. You don't go in a pursuit and just have all your takedowns on. It's so dumb. Oh my goodness. Please, somebody. I just realized I said that in the radio. Dash me, pumps, gas. Come on, bro. You're gonna hit me? Like, he's probably about to run, too. You see what I'm talking about, though? Like, there's no reason for all your... Oh, yep, there he goes. He's putting everything on. Yo, who's in this? Don't you dare run. When I say out, get out. Change your car. It's a band. I don't need to tell you. Stop moving. I'm gonna respawn you and then you change your car. Respawn Mr. Q&2. We'll just put that like that. I think it's DOJ that takes the money. I'm not sure, but I know the money goes towards, you know, stuff from police, so. Usually we would get the car towed, but we don't ever. Yeah, oh, just so you guys know, if you guys do take my name on Roblox, I could care less. I mean, I know how to, you know what I'm saying? So, go ahead and, you know, you guys can impersonate me and all that, but just so you know, you will be getting reported to Roblox. So don't, if you do change your name and start acting like me, I will report you to Roblox. And I will do everything I can to try and get you at least your account terminated. So, yeah. Because I'm probably going to stay with this name anyway. I'm probably going to also change my channel name. So if you guys do see that change, it probably won't change till after the 30th because I only said it in this video. Yeah. Oh, shoot. Alright, I'll stay here with this dude. Yo. Stop. Bumping into me. That's FRP. I'm here for a while and just said stop doing that. Our cones. Come to parking garage car on fire. Now I'm thinking about it, it's better to keep that up because, yeah. I have fired the department permit. Go ahead, park in the cones, please. Thank you. At least somebody has some common sense. See, I think today was probably the best episode because, yeah, a lot of great roleplay happening. Most of his big crashes. We'll just put the back ones on. Actually, we are going to block up the road, I think. Right there. Right there. Right there. Hey, Elios. This part of the road is blocked off. Yo, there's no reason to put cones. Yo, what are you doing, bro? Alright guys, basically, alright, this scene's all cleared up, so yeah, that's gonna be end of today's video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, share, do all that good stuff, and yeah, I'll see you guys when I see you guys. If I don't, I'll see ya. Bye.